Hey guys, this is JP. I'm back with a video, and today I'm gonna talk about Gwen, that little debit credit card thing. You put all your credit card in there, you put everything, you put up to 8 credit card, and whenever you want to use, you press that little button, it will switch. You can pick which credit card you want to use, and I'm telling you, actually this just saved my life. And this, I'm like, you know what, let me just make a video about it. I never really talk about it, but it just saved my life, because I just went to get gas and I left my credit card at home. And I'm like, damn it! You know, you have the gas station. I live in New York, but I get gas in Jersey. It's way cheaper in Jersey. It's like $1.63. And the guy's waiting for me. I'm like, wait a minute, I got this on me. So I just pick which credit card I want to use, and I give it to him. No problem. This, I got the 2.0. It's about $100. And I recommend you get it from Amazon, because usually I saw it on sale one day for $80, I believe. When I got mine, it cost me about $80. I've done $80 or $85, something like that. It cost me. When it first came out, I wanted it, but for some reason I waited, and I'm glad I waited. That was Coin 1.0, and he was getting a lot of bad reviews, and he wasn't there. But a lot of people understand, when somebody new come out, it's not gonna be perfect, you know. And this is a new technology also, it's not gonna be perfect. So with this one, the 2.0, they do a lot of updates, you work with most places now, and I just use that at my gas station, the gas station, no problem. I mean, so far, it's only one place that doesn't work for me, and my job in the cafeteria. Two places, my job in the cafeteria. It does not work in my cafeteria and my job. And whenever I go to the ATM, it does not work in the ATM for some reason. I don't know, it just doesn't work in the ATM for me. I would recommend it if you have an hour credit card, I would recommend it. But again, if it doesn't work, then you're gonna have to use your other credit card. That's the only bad thing about it. But the idea behind it is really smart. And I know some people will say, well, if I lose it, what's gonna happen? Now, whenever you lose connection, the Bluetooth connection between your phone, it will not work. It will not unlock. Your phone have to be on you for it to work. And if you're someplace, you left it and you walk away, it will send you a text message or notification, and you know, hey, you left your we lose connection between your coins, so you're gonna be like, oh yeah, I left it at the table, let me go get it. The battery should last you about 1 year, and after you die, you have to buy another one. That's the only bad thing I don't like about it. I feel like every year I'm gonna have to buy another one. That's the only thing I don't like about it. I think you should send it back. They give you a discount, even though you still have to buy another one, but you don't go spend $100 or $85 on it. You probably spend $50. And for $100 too, I think it's a little expensive. It's not too expensive, I think it's a little expensive. It should be a little bit cheaper, because it doesn't work everywhere. But you work in most places. You work with gift cards. If you have a gift card, you can put your gift cards in there. So far, guys, I'm not gonna lie, I like it. I enjoy it. Like, I love using it. When I'm using it, people are looking at me like, what the hell? And I love going places. If you look at it, my name is not in it, and I need to sign the back. I don't sign the back of my credit cards. And if you think about it, you know, that's the future, guys. Like, literally, you're in the future, and you're, that's the future. Why not have about 3 credit cards in there? And a little one after, every day I keep saying I have to put my other ones, I never did it. But after what happened right now, I feel like I should put all my credit cards in there now. That's the future. I can put my gift cards in there, my credit cards in there. I just carry this with me. That's the future, guys, and that's what we're going towards. And I think the idea behind it is really, when we come with that idea, was really, really good idea. And I've enjoyed it so far, guys. And I think you guys should definitely look into it. So if you have any question about it, guys, please let me know. And for me, for the rating, I'll give it a 4.5 out of 5. Because the reason I'm not giving it a 5 is because it doesn't work everywhere. It's not their fault. It's people that's using the whole credit card machine. That's why it's not working. But I think by the end of this year, everybody should, there's a law where everybody should upgrade to the new machines. Because the government is saying that they will not be responsible, the bank will not be responsible if you use the old machine and there's some type of fraud. They will not be responsible for it. But if everybody updates to the new machine, I think this should work. So if you have any questions, guys, please let me know. That was JP from Authentic Expo. What's up, guys?